Hi po, I'm Ken. I'm like currently a sophomore taking communication in Ateneo. And actually I have two questions.
Isn't it the Ateneo?
Yeah, in the Thank Ateneo. You.
The Ateneo!
No, it's not. It should never be.
Actually I have two questions po. The first one is kind of related to you, what you just talked about, because our cinematography prof in class also talked about it somehow, like he brushed up on it a little bit. It's more like about partners in relationships. And parang na-mention niya na parang, oh, he was like giving us life advice and he was saying like, oh, kapag kayo nagka-partner, wag sa prod, kung magpa-prod kayo.
Wait, kasi, is it a relationship or?
Yeah, personal relationship.
Like a relationship.
Yeah, personal relationship. You know, desirable partners on production
romantic
people.
Romantic relationship.
Oh kasi, my God.
Yeah, he has a wife.
I understand. And, yeah.
Parang,
totally valid point.
Hindi siya sa abroad. Yeah, and parang like I before that I thought like oh, you know, dapat nasa abroad yung partner ko because like they'd understand like
marami ako. Not necessarily.
Yeah, but then like because of what Sir said, I was thinking na oh, is that like I wonder how it is for different people because one of the things he mentioned is that. Marami kayong pag-uusapan kasi you're in different fields.
It's not true.
But then, I mean... but then, yeah. So, like, it's like... Is it better that your partner's in a different field than you? Or is it like... I mean, I think better is not, like, a good word to use.
Good answer.
But, like how is it? Like, a partner in the same field or a different field?
They can answer for the same field because my husband's in a different field.
Okay.
They can answer for that.
Unang-una, kilala ko yung prof mo. So, bakit niya sinabi?
Sorry, sir. If you're watching.
Sir Bernard Dakanay, bakit niya sinabi?
Si Bernard!
Oh, shit!
Sorry, hello to Sir that... Bernard! Prof Bernie na ba? Gosh.
So, Gio.
Gio.
I don't know. It's hard to answer on a general basis, but well, me and Abby. Abby's my editor, and we actually did meet at work.
So she's your editor before your wife. He's got his priorities
what
right.
What an investment!
Can you naman introduce ko na? Oh, meet Abby, my editor. Joke. But I guess it's a case-to-case basis, no? Pero nag-aaway din kami kapag, ano, project, you know? I think when we're working on a project together, it's like, yun nga, the objective is to make a good project at the end of the day. So, I guess, I don't know, the same rules apply, just like communicating well and making sure na you respect each other, may mga boundaries kayo, diba? Yeah. And she's also, you know, an artist or a craftsman in her own way, diba, as an editor. So you have to respect that.
And she sees other directors.
Yeah, she also works with other directors. I think I work with her lang, mostly na editor. But she gets to work with other directors din. So, she, you know, baiba din. I guess, I mean, same.
I don't think it's necessarily true, so.
Yeah.
Different perspective.
Ah, hindi. Sige.
For the women.
Different perspective.
Because,
sorry. For the women there. Because, kahit 2020 something na,
for example,
nasa Pilipinas pa rin tayo, it's fairly conservative. Because, for example, I have an apprentice right now.
Her parents.
It could also be due to her family religion. But her parents really do not want her to do this job.
It requires.
Because it's not a traditional 9-to-5 job. It requires long hours
in strange men.
Strange distant places with strange men because it's a male
don't worry, girls,
dominated industry.
I'm serious
it still
about
is.
The merit based ano.
But don't worry,
matter.
Girls.
In
but
my
I'm,
experience,
I'm serious about the merit based ano. Doesn't matter.
Really
in my experience,
results,
gender doesn't matter.
That's,
it's really about results.
But still,
thankfully,
mas maraming
that's, at least that's my experience. But still,
and for a lot
mas maraming lalaki in production. And for a lot of
families,
fairly
parents,
traditional Pinoy
job.
families or parents. This is not the ideal job for their young, beautiful daughter. Diba? Late nights, very stressful with strange men.
Holidays are weird.
Doesn't matter. No, holidays, birthday, what's that? Doesn't matter. Diba? This material needs to be released. There are millions of pesos riding on this. So it is a lifestyle choice. It would be very, very difficult,
for example, production designer,
to be a full-time,
housemaker.
For example, production designer, mother, and housemaker. There's just no way you can do that. Parang something's gotta give, di ba?
So, yun lang, I suppose, in terms of relationships, but no.
So, yun lang, I suppose, in terms of relationships, but no. Because my husband doesn't work in production. And it's not a problem. Girls, it depends on the person. But, girls,
even though
medyo conservative yung parents niyo, kumanda na kayo. Kasi, even though my assistant is what? 27? She's 27 years old. Diba?
Pero kasabihan pa rin siya.
So, nagpaalam na siya sa akin na she cannot work on Sundays. The only condition of her family. That she must go to church and spend time with her family. So, there's a commensurate bawas in her TF, her professional fees from me because I pay her as a senior production design assistant, part of my team. But because non-negotiable sa kanya ang Sundays and either Wednesday and Thursday church, nag-guess yun na ba ako anong religion? It's non-negotiable. But that's fine with me. So, it's a personal, it's a lifestyle choice, di ba? So, even though she is already actually ready to be her own production designer. She's considered a junior production designer already. She's gone out once or twice with Chiyo. And, not yet.
She's watching, I have a feeling.
She's watching.
She's watching. Yeah.
She actually has a healthier work-life balance than I do. No, I'm not
She's
kidding. I'm not kidding.
Congratulations.
Because she makes time for family. If she considers her family and religion important and Sundays are sacred, then there you go.
Yeah.
But it's detrimental. I wouldn't say it's detrimental, but she has said no. Bakit hindi mo tinanggap yung project na to? Diba? Kaya mo na yan. Eh kasi I have a so-and-so thing with my family.
Yeah.
And isip ko, sa loob-loob ko, ay nako, nagkasayak, parang, your career. Pero at the same time, now that I'm older, and I value, you know, family time and quality time and, you know, quality of life, yes, it's a perfectly valid reason. So she's not in a rush to make it to, you know, she's balancing it out. With her, but kung gusto niyong rat-ratin, you want to be all about this, it's gonna take a lot of time. Blood, sweat, and tears talaga. It'll take you longer to get there. No joke. If you wanna say, if you want to, you know, preserve time for certain other things. But again, you're still young. You can devote maybe 5 years to this, and then in your 30s, chill a bit.
To clarify,
but that's the nice thing lang though. But one last thing about this.
Ano ba yung sinabi ni Sir B? Sabi niya ba? Sabi niya ba committed relationship or pwedeng jowa fling?
Shooting shota.
Pero hindi pwedeng commitment. Tama ba? Ano ba? Clarify ko lang. Anyway,
just advice on that.
Never mind.
It's a very small industry. So everyone knows who's dating who.
You can't really sleep around. Everyone's gonna know.
Yeah. Pero tama naman yung sinasabi. It's not the golden rule.
Yes.
It really is like a case-to-case basis. And your personality and how you're going to get through that or go through it. Because there will be, as we were talking about, there will be whispers. It's a lot of it is reputation. It's a lot of it is ganyan. But if you can push through it and you actually want it, there's like a rule against it. Ako personally, I'm very lucky. My wife is not necessarily in the production world, but she's also a creative. So she understands my passion and my drive and my hardships. So, may sounding board ako parati. Yun yung swerte ako about that.
Pero yun lang. Sorry, girl. I mean, I'd like to think we're progressive na, pero hindi pa rin, sa totoo lang. It's accepted for boys, for guys, di ba, na hindi umuwi ng late, di ba, kahit na ilang araw mawala, kung sang lupalop man sila mag-shooting. Parents don't care who they're with. But it is still an issue for girls, di ba? Pero this industry, wala talaga. You're gonna be, abutin ka ng madaling araw, di ba, kung saan-saan. With strangers, and a lot of parents have a hard time accepting that as, but it's part of the job. So that if you're serious about, it's the same for TV or film, di ba? The hours are insane, and so if you want to lead a normal life, you, di ba? 2.5 kids, picket fence, dinner at 7 p.m. No, this is not
lifestyle
it.
Lifestyle nga.
Oh, this is not lifestyle. It. Takes some. It takes a different kind of person.